Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to render in After Effects. This is an animation we created in last video. We moved the object along a path. So if you want to see how to create, we can find the link in this video description. Now to render it, make sure that we select the composition and then we can go to composition and we have two options to render. The first option is Adobe Media Encoder, or we can use Ctrl-Alt-N to use Adobe Media Encoder. I click it. Adobe Media Encoder is then opened, and a render job is added to the query. Now, if we want to change the setting, we can click on the bool test, and then we can open the export setting, and we can change the file formats. For example, we can change to QuickTime to change to MOV file format, or we can use another file format such as animated GIF, or we can go back to X.264 to render MP4, and then we can customize the setting. I will keep the default setting and press OK. Next, we can go to output file and create to choose the file location that we want to save to. I save to this location, and then we can go to press start query to start the render. Now I skip in this video and I close Adobe Media Encoder. The alternative way to render, we can go to composition and use add to render query, or we can use shortcut control M. I press it. So our render job is add to render query. Same thing, we can click the bool test to change the setting, and we can change the file formats. For example, we can open the output module by clicking the bool test, and then we can change the file formats. We can change other setting. I will keep the default setting, and now we can definite the output location, and we can choose the location and save. So we can click to render it. So this is the two ways to render in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.